Standalone is an Odissi dancer trained since 1975 by late Guru Shree Kelucharan Mahapatra. She has performed and choreographed for film and television and presented hundreds of concerts throughout India, North America, Asia, Africa, the United Kingdom and the Middle East. She came to India in 1973 after earning degrees in humanities, fine arts, Asian studies and dance from the University of Michigan as a Fulbright scholar to study Manipuri and later Chau and Odissi. Ma'am, we are honored to have you here with us today. I would request our owner and dance director, Ms. Shree Moy, to facilitate Sharad Ma'am. Thank you so much, Sharad Ma'am and Shree Moy Ma'am. One of the brightest artists that we have today and who has inspired millions of young brigades to take up dance as a career, we welcome Shreemati Vidhalal Ji. Vidhalal Ji has been conferred with very prestigious Bismillah Khan Yuva Puraskar 2017 by Sangeet Natak Academy. She holds the Guinness Book of World Record of 103 spins in 1 minute in the year 2011. Currently, she is the founder and director of a dance company, Kathak Renaissance, at Palam Extension, Dwarka. Thank you so much, ma'am. We are overwhelmed by your presence tonight. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for being with us here tonight. So Taral is a very special production, very close to my heart. We've been, the entire team and Shreeswati and Nityanjali Creations, we've been working on this for the past almost 2 years now. So Taral is a dance production focusing on the Vedic. The rivers were considered to be deities and worshipped with sound respect. Myths and fables, religious books and epics speak a lot about rivers. India is blessed with a river network acting as arteries to the civilization. For that, they revere as expression of rivers, particularly during the floods, is considered to be the unison of marriages of rivers, creating large water bodies like the seas or the oceans. The floods, the rainfalls, they were welcomed and thought to bring prosperity during 2000 BC. Mahabharata is the greatest epic mentioning Ganga as Bheeshma's mother, Saraswati as the goddess of wisdom, and Bhagavata is the story of Lord Krishna where his childhood and entire romance episodes flourished along the river Yamuna. The first ever river purification is done by Lord Krishna when he warded off the evil Kalindi serpent from the river. On this note, Shree Mahamaya would like to take the opportunity to revive the holy waters from the very idea of contamination and adulteration. We have tried to recreate the ethereal feel of being around the streams, waterfalls, waves. The sound of ghoo-ghoo shall take you to the pre-approaching monsoon, while the formations shall depict the course that a stream builds by traversing from a hill to a plain. The holy waters of Ganga shall be sprayed upon everyone at the culmination of the dance recital to mark the symbolic approach of uniting for a greater cause. As very well quoted, each drop makes a millionth effort to raise the highest wave. Let's get ready to row our boats through the various states and knowing the story behind each water body that glorified Indian civilization and Hindu mythology. Ladies and gentlemen, we will begin with Taral.
And water to humans, I am simply just there. I am something we just take for granted, but there is only so much of me and more of them every single day. It will take me 10,000 years to get back into the state I am in now. Back to humans, I am water. I am simply just there. I start as rain in the sky, fall as rivers and streams from mountains, and then dive into the ocean. Then the cycle begins. Every stream, every cloud, and all the raindrops will come back to me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Kaukali Gangai Godhama
Atri
seven sages as Sapta or seven and Rishi meaning sage are the seven rishis in ancient India. The Vedic Samhitas never enumerate these rishis by name but only as our ancestors. Yamuna is a sacred river in Hinduism and the main tributary of the goddess Ganga. The river worship as Hindu goddess is also known as Yami or Kalindi. In Hindu scriptures, she is the daughter of Surya, the sun god, and Sanjana, the cloud goddess. She is regarded as the twin sister of Yama, the god of death. She is also associated with the god Krishna as one of the Ashtabharya.
Oh. Yamuna Chudra Vasati Sadhinda Vanamaya Vasati Sadhinda Vanamaya.
According to Mahabharata, Ganga was the wife of King Shantanu as well as the mother of Bheeshma. The well Ganga is considered to be synonymous with pure and holy water.
Guru Karuna.
water. That is why the word is associated with the names of many other rivers in the central and southern India, like Mandakini, Devanadi, Sursari, Tripathada, Janavi, and Bhagavati.
Thank you. Thank you.
that faith is a living and daring confidence in God's grace, so sure and certain that a man could stake his life on it 1,000 times. One should be like a river, always open and going with the flow. Loving like a river will always cut a new path whenever it meets an obstacle. We are thankful and forever grateful for the presence of the holy waters.
Saraswati, which is also known as the invisible goddess. At present, those advocating for it claim that the river is alive and flowing underground.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Saraswati Kaveri Jeevana Karana Mula Tattvam Navirashtrasya Mahamritam Bharatam
to the finale. Hello to one and all. I am Aditi Dawa, a friend of Shree Mui. Shree Mui is a kind, compassionate person who loves children and expresses her love for children through dance and music. It is because of Shree Mui that children from the age of 2 to 45 years have learned to express their emotions and love for the art through dance and music. I would now like to take the honor to introduce our wonderful performers today to our audience and friends. For that, I'd like to call our guests on stage and felicitate the artists. Their best under the guidance of Guru Shreemui Ganga Upadhyaya and Guru Deeksha Jaiswal. The young artists who have shown unending efforts in the field of classical dance, receiving the Nitya Manjari Award. Sushmita Mohapatra. Lakshmi Luhra. Disha Sarkar. Rashi Gupta. Nitya Mani awardees are Sneha Dev. Lingam. Anandita Roy. Swati Shishodhya. A disciple is incomplete without a guru. I would request Shree Mui's two eminent Guru Behen and Guru Ma to come on stage and receive the Guru Saman Award for curating this entire show with Shree Mui herself. Thank you all so much. Now I'd like to call upon Ms. Shree Mui to present the note of gratitude.
Thank you so much. Thanks for in the last minute to agree for hosting the program for me.
I was not supposed to perform. We just decided it yesterday. One of my dancers got severely injured, but I'm thankful that she was also able to perform. But still, I could manage to change the choreography in one day, and we have put this show up for all of you. And for any mistakes, for any kind of lag that we may have, I humbly ask for apology to all of you and promise that we will be better next time. And first, our guests, who are going to encourage our young artists with their words of wisdom, Sharon ma'am and Vidha Didi.
Well, along with everyone here in the audience, I thoroughly enjoyed this absolutely excellent program. Every one of these dancers of every style is a credit to their gurus and to the art. The choreography was just wonderful. The time went by so quickly. It was so well put together. Everything about it was just absolutely wonderful. And I can't imagine, you know, how you got everybody together at all levels and came up with such a really first-class program. And I hope that it gets repeated. Yes.
Thank you. That's certainly really encouraging and a relief. Since the time I was holding my breath, Vidha Didi, please encourage the young ones. They really look forward to performing like you one day.
नमस्कार सभी को. सबसे पहले मैं श्रीमोई आपको कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट करना चाहती हूँ, क्योंकि पैंडमिक के बाद में जब परफॉर्मेंसेज शुरू हुए तो बहुत कम ऑडियंस के साथ में हम खुश होते थे, बट इट्स सच अ गुड फीलिंग टू सी हाउस फुल. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग एंड सपोर्टिंग आवर मेरी आर्टिस्ट. हम आर्टिस्ट को यही चाहिए, तालियां चाहिए, हमें ऑडियंस चाहिए. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग एंड इंक्रेडिंग दिस young and budding artists. Seven dance forms ko ek saath ek stage par lekar aana without any ego issues, that is also commendable. Really, really bahut hi khoobsurat. Is tarah ke production maine bhi ek baar kiya hai, matlab karte hain Ganga ki kaveri, but itna khoobsurat group performances aapko main bahut saalon se janti hu, par jab aaj unko maine manch pe dekha to bahut hi acha laga. बहुत मज़ा आया और मैं मतलब मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि इस तरह के प्रोडक्शन आपको और करना चाहिए, क्योंकि आप सभी की सोच बहुत अच्छी, कोरियोग्राफी बहुत अच्छी थी, सभी लोगों ने बहुत मेहनत करी. और जब सब कहते हैं कि क्लासिकल आर्ट जो है उसका फ्यूचर कहाँ, ये है हमारे पास फ्यूचर. ये आर्ट हम कभी नहीं नजर आएंगे, कभी खत्म नहीं होंगे. प्लीज़ ब्लेसिंग सपोर्ट किया से कहना है. थैंक यू सो मच दीदी, मुझे आप बहुत अच्छा लगा. अभी तक दिल भरना कर रहा था जब तक आपने ये चीज़ें बोली नहीं थी, लेकिन आई एम श्योर. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर द एनकरेजमेंट एंड आई वुड लाइक टू प्रेजेंट द नोट ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड एंड आई लाइक टू टेक द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक आवर वंडरफुल टीम एंड सपोर्ट सिस्टम, ऑल ऑफ माई टरल टीम. आर फोटोग्राफर्स फॉर टुनाइट मिस संगीता एंड मिस्टर आशीष एंड आर लाइटिंग मिस्टर संदीप बताजी टू एक्सटेंसिवली सपोर्टिंग आवर प्रोडक्शन इन एंड आउट. आई रिमेंबर परसों बहुत तूफान बारिश हो रही थी, फिर भी अपना टाइम निकाल के वो हमारी पूरी रिहर्सल देख के गए हैं जस्ट टू गेट द परफेक्ट एंगल्स. आई एम रियली रियली थैंकफुल टू ऑल ऑफ यू. कैन यू हैव यू ऑन द स्टेज संगीता दीदी, संगीता को प्लीज बी ऑन द स्टेज विद अस. I'd like to thank Mrs. Paramita Bhattacharya who voluntarily arranged all the refreshments and my dear friend Mehul for the amazing poster of Taral which you can see outside. I'd like to call you on the stage for a small token of appreciation. Kako Sangeeta Didi? Okay, she's probably still taking the best shot out of the entire teams. Okay. I'd like to thank my volunteers Devo and Anjali and of course my parents and my husband Anand who have constantly supported me with all the arrangements and backing management. I could never handle it alone. I tried but I couldn't. So with my parents and my husband being there with me, I'm really really thankful and grateful. And knowing how finicky I am at times, I would admit that I am, they have left no stones unturned for keeping me maintain my calm. So, moreover, kudos to all the parents as well for having faith in me and my brainchild. This was created and curated for all of you. And actually, as Vidha Didi said, the applause is what matters to the little ones as well to us.
even for us, everything is as good, because all that matters. Thank you so much. This would not have been possible without an amazing team. Again, I will come back to my team. I can't express how much I love you guys, really. And I'm nothing without you all. I know मैंने बहुत डांटा है सबको practice में. I am ashamed of that. But मुझे कभी ऐसा एहसास नहीं हुआ दीदी कि मैं ओडिसी सीखी हुई हूँ. I have learned ओडिसी, but it never occurred to me that the Kathak team is telling me नहीं दीदी ये step change कर देते. Never. They have always, always supported me. कि दीदी आप जैसा बोलोगे हम करेंगे. ये बहुत जरूरी होता है. कथक में जाए सत्रिया एंड मणिपुरी एंड इवन छल. मैंने एक बार बोला था मेरे दिमाग में ना तरल है आप लोग करोगे. ये 2020 की बात थी. आज 2022 में आप ये देख रहे हैं. जस्ट बिकॉज वो दोस्त मेरे साथ आज भी है. थैंक यू अनिल चेतना श्रीस्वाति. थैंक यू सो मच गाइस. विदाउट यू ऑल इट वुड नॉट हैव बीन पॉसिबल एंड एवरीवन कैन सी इट एंड फील इट. And to you all again, I'd like to say that thank you for being with us tonight. Hope to see you all again with something even bigger and better next time. With the grace of God and Ashirvad from our seniors, we hope to present you again something really grand next time. Thank you so much. Good evening.